What the f***, dude? This is actually kind of hype, dude. What?
Yo, what's good, Tristans and Tristfam? So today, we're going to check out Weird Genius Lathi featuring Sara I'm not even going to try. I'm incredibly sorry. So I guess this is an Indonesian EDM group. And I've gotten a lot of requests for this. I don't know why, but it looks interesting. And so we're going to check it out. I believe the lyrics are in English, so we should be able to follow along. But before we get started, be sure to check me out on Instagram and Twitter. Let's just check this out. I'm not sure, really not sure what's up. Just the instrumentation at the beginning. It sounds like... Am I off? This is an Indonesian instrument. So I feel like they're pulling influences from Indonesian culture and synthesizing it, obviously, and making this. But maybe I'm wrong. I could be completely wrong, but that strikes me immediately. It's very interesting sounding, though. Very creepy, too. I was born a fool, broken all the rules. Very, very pretty, dude. Ah, her voice is so interesting. She's singing with there's a lot of presence in her voice. There's a lot of like core to it, but then there's like this breathiness that comes through it that kind of softens it up. It's almost like, she's giving it that power in a sense, but still behind it is this, it very pop. It's very nice. I love this style of singing a lot. Right on, everything has changed. The feel of the music itself changed as well. Down from the first stage, it isn't something we fell for. Never what if this can what the f***, dude? Tell myself so good and honest, but one thing you should know. Oh my god, what? What the f***, dude? This is actually kind of hype, dude. What? What, dude? Yo! Oh my god, that's nuts! The melody here is, I wonder if that's a real instrument. It sounds like that's an actual instrument, but it could be synthesized. It sounds real though. The melody here is percussion. It's not even like, I don't know, what instrument is that? I swear in college, I played one of these. That's it, dude! That's so cool, dude. That's really, really cool. Oh my god. That's it, dude. That's really cool. It's everything. I can't believe that they brought all of the different pieces together into something that is actually like, I don't know how to say this, palatable to Western audiences in a sense, because obviously I'm Western and obviously it's recommended to me. And obviously this song blew up. And actually that's even in the comments here. The kind of Indonesian music that should go international. Right. In order for something to go international, it has to be palatable to, Western ears, but that's just how it is. But anyway. Pain, The intensity of the music has changed, and so is the intensity of her voice. I'm having a lot of fun with this. She's doing almost like everything exactly the same, but there's less breath and it's a little bit louder. But the volume on her microphone is turned down a little bit, probably to give a little bit more drive to the instrumental. Oh, those are really nice high notes. That's probably the loudest part of the song so far, if I'm not mistaken. And they did a very good job texturing this. At the beginning, she's all breathy and soft, and it builds and it builds into that like really exciting instrumental beat. And then she's starting a little bit more intense in the verse, and then building and building into something really, really big. And now I'm really curious how this is going to resolve in the break. This is gonna slap, dude. And it's different this time. That's not a repeat of the previous chorus. It's different. Oh, oh my god, that beat. That's so cool, dude. This is the kind of song that you just want to keep going. I love, yo, the producer of this is really good. The singer was really good. I love when there's a song when it's like you can just trust that when the break or the chorus is going to come, it's going to be good and there's going to be something different and there's going to be something that like pulls you in. I really like this. What the I love that, dude. Anyway, I don't really like everything about this is really cool. I would love to check out maybe more of this particular singer. I'm going to pop her name up. I'm not going to try that. I'm just going to embarrass myself. But anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully you enjoyed hearing something a little bit different. Be sure to check me out on Instagram and Twitter. And until next time, Tristan's interesting. I got to fix my posture, man. What am I doing? Peace out.